Okay, this next song is called Queen of Kings, and it's by Alessandra.
Alessandra, Queen of Kings.
Ooh, dramatic Latin. At least I think that's Latin. Okay, I can see this is like very epic. Oh, I can see it's got a little bit of that kind of mythology. I guess no Norse mythology. I love her costume. Okay, well, I definitely like this kind of like driving, like bass sound. It's interesting because it's kind of like a like inspirational lyrics, but sort of like club banger music. Oh, I really love her costume. It is like very powerful. It looks like it's like velvet or something, and she's got those nice tights on. Love the look. I like that there's like slow parts and I like how it builds. Yeah, this is pretty good. This could go on my playlist for sure. Oh, she is singing too. This does feel like very consistent with kind of what I think of Norway liking. I mean, they love Kano, which also has that kind of like really like powerful, like dramatic. And now she's getting really dramatic. Yeah, this is very Norway. Oof. Fantastic. Wow. Ooh, I'm glad this one made it through to the final. It'll be interesting to see what she does second time around. That was really good. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe to get all of our future videos. And don't forget to follow us on socials at eSpotPod.